neo fascists, go away. Racist, sexist, NRA. We are here and we are gay.
Racist,
fascist,
anti gay.
Neo fascists, go away. Racist, fascist, anti gay.
You're gay, aren't you?
I am gay.
Oh, these people are touching. This thing is touching me. And that thing is yelling about.
This thing is about to get a lot less friendly. Back the fuck up.
You didn't start friendly. You didn't start friendly. How can you get less friendly?
Oh, really? You want to?
Do not hit our stuff. You cannot physically touch our things. Oh, oh, what happened? What happened? What happened?
You don't want to touch fat lesbian.
Hey, she started touching our stuff. We're touching stuff back. Don't touch stuff.
Oh my gosh, what are you guys doing?
Oh my god, you sound triggered. You need to go find a safe space.
I don't need a safe space.
Why are you crying then? Why are you crying? Why are you crying?
Her face is there. Don't ever kick me.
Oh, or what?
Or
what?
Don't kick me. I'll yell to the police.
Oh my god.
That's your guy's thing.
You need help? You need help?
I do.
That's so cute.
Oh, I need so much
That's
help.
So fucking cute.
This is
You're
exciting.
So fucking cute.
Daniel, are you getting this also? It's amazing.
Well, how do you know these people are racist?
She asked you to back up and you're not backing up. So back up.
No.
Back the fuck up.
I asked you to.
How do you get so fat
Stand your ground, man.
On communism? How do you stay fat on communism?
She has no answer for that. I guarantee it.
How will you stay so gay on Nazism?
How are you so overfed in such a terrible nation?
Yes?
What? How? How will you survive the Nazis if you're gay?
There are no Nazis.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Who are those people?
They're not Nazis.
What are they?
They're Trump supporters.
They're Nazis.
Muslim doctors performing female genital mutilation on their patients in Detroit, and you feminists are nowhere to be found. Not one word about it from third wave feminism.
Why aren't you in Detroit?
The women being oppressed, the women getting abused, the women getting killed, not one word.
Why aren't you?
No wall, sanctuary for all. No ban, no wall, sanctuary for all.
Now I know why they do it. Now I know why they do the things they do.
Yeah.
It's thrilling to just it's shout
fantastic.
At a person until they shut up.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
I'm intimidating.
That was so exciting. See, this is why I voted for Donald Trump, so I can say whatever I want to say.
Exactly.
I love that man so much.